Hey guys, Tashafluffykitty here, and welcome back to another episode of Bushwhacker 2. Papyrus leveled up to level 17. What you missed. Starting now. Treasure chest. So this is the tour. Nice here. Tree stump. Got a burrow. Raccoons. Tree house. Treasure chest. The other one. Oh, yeah. There's this guy. I wonder where all these artifacts came from. Okay. Treasure chest. Thanks for finding me a coiled spring. I hope it goes down the stairs soon. Hopefully, some slinkies. I think we're making great strides towards bringing the dandelions in this area under control. Oh, wait, there's one back. Hey, thanks for rescuing me from that puzzle. Say, I wasn't going to sell this, but you've got the coin for it. But if you've got the coin for it, I'm really losing tricky to buy. I'm pretty sure I bought it already. So this seems to be the forest. So this is the forest detour. So let's head into the next step. Let me go back. We missed a secret bonus area, I think. Every area has its own secret bonus area. I don't necessarily remember where each secret bonus area was. Aha! A secret bonus area for Forest Detour. This is the secret bonus area for Forest Detour. Together for years. Cool. I'm quite protective. Nobody can hurt Clay while I'm around. Good for you. Thanks again for finding all those hammers for me. I don't know what I would have done without them. Somebody's got a bunch of hammers. I'm gonna plank across to the treasure chest. A bunch of little pixies, fairies, flying around. A lot of pretty flowers. Oh, it's a squirrel. Hey, you. I am a painting genius. See, painting, you paint the rock look like an office person, office worker. It's a caterpillar. Thanks for rescuing me from that puzzle. There's a stone structure that looks like a dinosaur. Thanks for getting me all these mushrooms. Oh, I was her. Evidently, I was her mushroom dealer. I can easily see the where the secret box area is. Ah, so the pretty forest, I'll come back to that. Well, that's the archway that signals the next area. Darn it. It's a freaking eagle's nest. Oh, it's griffin's nest. This is a bunch of griffins. I get it. Torches. I'm just trying to get the nerve to hit in there with these torches. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I can do this. Good luck. A mystery area, or an investigator cane area, or a main dragon area. I don't quite remember. I think it was a main dragon area, actually. I think that's what it was. Because you see there's a campfire, and a bench to sit on, some burnt trees. Yeah, I remember now. Some dead bushes. Yep, this was an eight dragon area. Means it's an area where you had where I had an adventure with a dragon involving fire. So much fire. I think it was fairly obvious. Let me just see where I was wrong. Not. Go this way. Go. No. It's this one. Making you check every single one for me. Check the outer end, so. Check on the left side first. This isn't even the outer area. Yeah. Okay, just go. Go to the outer area. Eh? Is it? Is it? Okay. Mushrooms. I think for some reason you can go all the way over here. I The dusty incline. We got some tins, some boxes from Jones Corporation. Pickaxes and hammers, hip fire, and we got a construction worker. The demolitions reported in and let me know they were okay. Thanks for your help. We got a dodo. Ancient markings. This mountain is covered with these kinds of treasures. Nice. I should keep a lookout for the secret bonus area now, because that way it'll be faster. These areas get bigger. I've already found some ancient gold coins and some pottery fragments, thanks to these magnifying glasses you found. Thanks again. You're welcome. We got pickaxes and barrels. I've got lots of work now that I've got the picks back. Thanks. No problem. Alright. Oh, my head! Being stuck in a puzzle is no fun at all. Hey. Oh, wait, I bet there's some dinosaur skull. Oh, dinosaur rib cage. Rocks. Some ancient markings. Pig statue. Excavation place with some pottery. End of the area. Hey, we've got two places to go, marked with arches. Ladybugs are good against grass-type guardians. Wait, no, wrong game. Darn. Yeah, it's the wrong day. It's the wrong game. Gosh. Weirdo rock dude. Oh, my stomach. I think I drank too much water. I can also go up. I guess I'll do that. Except it's called the Dusty Incline, which means I'm going to assume that the final way is up. I can barely remember these things. It's been here, okay? Give me a break. Okay, now I'm just lost. Oh, that's right, I can go through the grass. Papyrus here, it's gonna take forever. Already found it before. To complete the main area of an area, you get a blue flag, and if you complete the secret bonus area of an area, you get a red flag. And I have both blue and red flags in each area that I've completed. And it's proof enough that I have already done the secret bonus areas everywhere I've been. I don't need to go back to them. Is it weird? I think that's a sponge with a needle in water, which is supposed to be like a old-fashioned compass, like a handmade compass type thing. Well, that's not very helpful. These mountains are pretty spooky. Oh, my. Oh, yeah, because it's, like, spinning all over the place. It's not being useful as a freaking eagle. Why are we hitting eagles? Oh, we're not. It's not one of these creatures. The eagle is running free. Good job. Flying free. Hey, look. He painted a bushwhacker dude. What do you think? It looks kind of like you, eh? Not really. Has blonde hair. I don't have blonde hair. And the dude also has. I mean, other than that, it's kind of the same, except, you know, his eyes are green, his eyes are blue. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Bunnies! You see the bunnies? It's a family of bunnies. The fish here like to try to leap up the waterfalls to make it up river, but they're not usually very successful. These waterfalls are tall. Ha! It's hilarious. Oh, wait. There's a sign that says 636 pi feet. Is it a math joke? I don't get it. feet. That's much more direct, thank you. Not like numbers mean much to me. Can I cross here? Here? Yep, that's where our treasure chest was. Cool. Let's talk to the construction worker. Well, what do you think? Super helpful, right? Point of reference right now. North to the old mountain. I see. So that continues to the next area. 8.294 feet. These things must be math references or something. Gosh. Letters being placed with numbers. I see, so much more too. Pottery, pickaxes, hammers, boxes, archaeological dig sites. We had previously excavated all of these old ruins, but they disappeared into those puzzles at the same time as that locked gate appeared. Thank goodness you're making them reappear, or years of work could have been lost. No problem. Is it an archaeologist, I'm assuming? We're still trying to figure out exactly how old these ruins are. Those artifacts I gave you should help a lot once we can get them back to our lab. Neat. Oh wait. This looks like I can go there. Ooh. Can I? Seems so obvious. Too obvious. Alright. Yum, ginger ale! Ha! Things funny to me. Oh, I'm so woozy. Why do I keep agreeing to go up in the mountains? It's Sorry. Do mountains make people woozy? I've never been on a mountain, so I wouldn't know. And airplanes make people woozy. Oh man, I was having a birthday party when someone stuck me in that darn puzzle. If you want, I can tell you the gift I was going to give. Wow. That guy already bought it, though. Do you need to? A treasure chest. And you? Nothing. Okay, now with that arch, I'm beginning to think that the way up was the wrong way. The windy crest. Okay, now I feel like I need to go all the way back. Alright, let's go this way. I'm sure this was either a mystery or adventure. When I say mystery, I'm probably talking about when you do a quest with Investigator Kane. It's all a mystery. When I say adventure, I'm probably talking about going with Nick Dragon on a fire-filled, explosive-filled adventure. This was either a mystery or an adventure. Actually, I get the feeling that it's just a faint memory of the first mystery I had, but I feel like the first mystery I had was at the desert ranch, which would mean that this was another adventure. It might be actually be wrong, but I don't know. Ooh, it's a big raccoon. Face me, raccoon. Yeah, that's just a very big raccoon or badger or something. Yeah, I think this was another adventure with the big dragon. Bush bucks. Is that the let's not just say bush bugs. Let's just then move the round ferns in Bushwick. Woo! Thanks for getting me out of that puzzle. Unfortunately, our coffee didn't make it out as well as I did, so it'll be a while until I get a new program. And that's why I can't have any coffee. These words used to be sick. What's the world coming to if a little group of bandits can cause so much trouble? I don't know. My wife and I were just out for a hike when those dreadful bandits trapped us in that puzzle. It was terrible. Thank you for rescuing us. You're welcome. And there's these things. Hey, I can see my house from here. Wait, no, my house is in the other direction. That's true. My house is closer to town. I think that little robin especially likes the bird feeder thing. Yeah. There's some robins down there. Let's go left. Reference things. Alright. Good thing I got a map. I really should use that more often. Still working on getting the hat together. And this is the second field. The trail mix supply is holding out well, even with all the hikers on this part of the mountain. Great! So that's trail mix then. Does it have M&Ms? That might be unhealthy trail mix. Down to the next area. But I'm not even looking at the billboard and talking to the person. So let's go do that. Alright, here's the person. Now it'll be harder for people to get lost. Thanks again. You're welcome. I can't look at the billboard. Okay, so there's like a... Okay, what is that called? The, like a trail map that they stick in parks so that you don't get lost. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. But that was the way out, so let's do it. With these videos, it'd be coolest if I just stopped when the thing decided to lag too much with these tours. We'll just tour until it doesn't want me to tour anymore, until it dies on me. So at any one of these loading screens, it could just die. Just so you know. So within 20 to 40 minutes. We made it to the new environment. The desert ranch area. So these got cowboys. And a cowboy ranch. I'm Jimmy Bob. I'm a hand at this here ranch. We raised cattle which just so happened to be the preferred meal of a vicious species of sandworm in these parts. Usually we have suppressor towers to keep them away, but they break down more often than we like. And here's a cow. Poor cow. Howdy, I'm Desmond, and this here's my ranch. Nice to meet you. Hi there, I'm Penny, and this is my husband's ranch. We don't need to buy cattle. I'm keeping some. This is a training cow. Training horse. And I train. Got some shade for the cattle. Some water. Is that the... What is this? Is this a sandworm hole? Okay, which is the right way to go? Well, the bridge literally just goes to a place we'll go to anyway, so... Let's just go up. There's also a well that we didn't look at. Okay, this person. Eek, another scorpion! I think I'm gonna stay up here a little while longer. Okay. A lot of cactuses here. Even whacking cactuses in some really dry looking bush. So I'm gonna prick the bush probably. That has very thin needles that can, for leaves that can last a lot longer without water. It's a cow skeleton. This dude. The wagon's ready to roll again. Now if only I can find a road wide enough to drive it down. And horses. Ah, okay. So I'm gonna go over here. This cart.